What day is it?
Oh, what?
It's showtime!
Oh,
time. It's showtime! Sehr gut? Is it sehr gut? What is it?
So I have to talk really fast, but Kinder Transport was a play that we did on the 2nd and 3rd of December 2021, and it was our grade 12 IBDP theater play, and yeah, it was really, really good. We really enjoyed it, and next slide. So I didn't actually have an original part. I was written in. I was playing younger Ava, 17-year-old Ava, and I was playing also a ghost looking back at my past, and it was very confusing, but I will explain it here.
He's coming!
Stop!
His eyes are sharp as knives!
Be quiet!
He'll cut off my nose!
He's not coming!
He'll burn my fingers until they melt!
You've not done anything wrong!
He'll pull out my hair one piece at a time!
You're a good little girl!
Don't let him come, please!
He won't come!
He will!
He won't, I promise! I won't let him! I'll do everything I can to stop him, okay? I'm not going anywhere! You've got to understand! Okay, I'm here. You're being looked after. I won't go anywhere. I'll get rid of him. I'll make it all disappear. He won't take you anywhere ever again.
Don't look at the razor eyes. Whatever you do, why do you only ever stare at me like that? Are those the only eyes you had? You had others once. I wish you had died.
I wish you had lived.
I tried my best.
Hitler started the job, and you finished it. You cut off my fingers and pulled out my hair one strand at a time.
You were the rat catcher. Those were his eyes, his face.
You hung me out of the window by my ears and broke my soul into shreds.
You threw me into the sea with all of your baggage on my shoulders.
You can never excuse yourself.
How could I swim with so much heaviness on me? I was drowning in leagues and leagues of salty water.
I have bled oceans out of my eyes.
I had to let go to float.
Snake, slithering out of yourself like it was an unwanted skin. Worm.
What right have you got to accuse me? Saying something over and over. What was it? Yes, no. That was it. No, I won't help you. You have to be able to manage on your own. Take the needle, sew the button, and it's time to go. See? It's good. You don't need me. Was it really ever so good, Mutzi? Was it really what you wanted?
My suffering is monumental. Yours is personal.
You should have hung on to me and never let me go. Why did you send me away when you were in danger? No one made you do it! You chose to do it! Hadn't it ever occurred to you that I might have wanted to die with you because I did? I never wanted to live without you and you made me. What is more cruel than that? Other than coming back from the dead and punishing me for surviving on my own.
Sehr gut.
I think.
So, Alex, who are you playing?
Eva.
Eva? Eva who?
Schlesinger. I know how not to say her name. Don't say Eva Schlesinger. That's not right.
It's Eva Schlesinger. What part are you playing?
Oh, hello.
Sorry, I didn't see you there.
Faith,
how does that make you feel? Are you like Faith?
Love her, God. Love her to bits.
Yeah. Do you think you have anything in common with Faith?
Yeah, that literally my grandparents lived in Hamburg.
Oh!
And we're in the war and
well, like, you know, everything. That does come in handy.
I'm reliving my Jeff costume days.
Yes! That was the best character.
That was my favourite character.
Ben!
You just got the...
What?
What characters do you play?
I play the rat catcher, a Nazi,
and a station guard and an organizer and a postman.
Do you think you have anything in common with the rat catcher?
Absolutely.
Like what?
I love stepping on rats.
Oh, how deep.
Say hello.
Hello.
Who are you playing?
I'm playing Lil Millar.
Lil Millar?
Mr. Scully, did you just... Oh, Andy, what role are you playing in the play?
Eat pizza.
Eat pizza?
And drink some water. Watch the show.
Sounds like a good job. He's the rat. He's the rat catcher. Hello.
Hi.
What character are you playing?
I'm Helga.
Okay, yeah. Helga. And what part of Helga is like your real self?
Oh, I would like to think nothing because Helga's kind of a...
Oh.
I feel old.
Did I interview you?
No, you didn't.
Okay, what character are you playing?
I'm playing Evelyn.
And how does Evelyn relate to your real self?
It's like it's like funny. We both get agitated easily. No, I'm just kidding.
Mystery just said it's like...
This is Andy, by the way.
Yes, he says that his job is eating pizza and drinking water.
God, I haven't eaten anything. Okay, that's not my stuff. I know.
Looking good, Lil.
I have a little air with my nose.
I have to do my mic check, right?
Yes.
What's your name?
My name's Ben.
And what part are you playing?
I play the Nazi.
How does the Nazi relate to your...
They wanted young people for the Nazis.
I play a Nazi to go away and led his life in South America, Argentina.
I don't really know what to ask. Alright.
Wait, we got a new character unlocked.
Yeah, he said that his part was eating pizza and drinking water.
Yep.
And are you camera shot?
Yeah.
Like, bye-bye.
Good job, Elle.
Just
give it a room. It's Kindar.
We made me a vagina. For good luck, so.
Me!
Yes.
I am the pianist.
And, I supposed to say hound? How does your part, I don't know.
Oh,
and
what do I do? What do I add to the show?
Yes.
I hope I add musical emotion. That I am the kind of underscore.
Right.
Kind of sometimes telling the audience what to feel. Hi. And hopefully helping the actors to emote even more.
Peace. Hello, what part do you play?
I'm the gong.
You're the gong. And our amazing backstage manager, you know. Okay, here's backstage. All of our stuff. Microphones. Props. Everything's here. Orchestra pit. Set. Yeah, pretty cool. And I walk through here. And then I walk. Oh, this is hard. Through here, and I'm off stage. Oh, hello.
Hi,
hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Say hello.
Help the camera.
Oh, I got it.
Okay. As recording.
Ooh, big booty. Big booty.
And there's Lasagna.
And there's Elle. And Jasmine's not even here.
Are you serious?
No, Nikki, don't do that.
Oh gosh.
This is gonna be good content.
Oh my god.
Everybody's up there.
Fucking up on the calories right before. Sorry. Not like that. No, we're good. Right before practice.
What's
that? Oh yes. Jet just got her vegano burrito. And Sonia's got that nice slice of pizza. Mm-hmm. Styled up. Emily's the stylist, of course. And the style herself. Okay, we're gonna go see who's over here. Oh yes. Miss Evelyn getting in the mood. isolating herself from others. Little emotional lady. And Das is... Okay. Next time I see you.
Oh my god.
It'll be Thursday.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, night time.
I'm a window by my ears and broke my soul into shreds. You threw me into the sea.
Look at the fit. Check out the fit. Scully looks
so good.
Excited, happy.
To be fair, look at me.
Exuberant. That's all.
Longer till show time.
I really want a pizza for no one to have it.
I'm eating it.
So it's 5:40. We're starting at 6:00. I'm terrified. But here's the fit. Night one. Here we go.
Evelyn, it's going to be okay.
I'm gonna find out what it all means, get in touch with my relatives. I want to meet them.
You find them very different.
I'm sure you'd love to, that's not the line. I'm sure they'd like to see you too.
I never got along with them, but neither will you.
Basically, I lost my camera and some lovely lady, Vicky Chan, if you're out there. Love you. It was a good show. Anyway, night two.
This is crazy.
Say hello.
I'm sorry about what I said. Mom. Go away. You talk.
Yes.
Sandwiches?
Yes.
When that jewelry on you.
Why do I have to go down the door?
All the jewelry. Who?
He's coming to get me.
Who is?
He's waiting in the shadow.
There's no one there.
Please don't leave me, Bob.
Nor am I going to be there. Jump.
Boom.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a quick get ready with me. Oh, that's not a cute look. So here we've got dots of foundation on my face. I was going to use concealer, but I've gotten too pale. And now my concealer looks too dark on me. Wait there. Jesus.
I'm like still filming her makeup tutorial.
Oh, yeah, so I'm
okay guys, this is my first step.
I'm doing my eyebrows.
I can set it up somewhere for you guys.
What? To chat.
This is what I look like right now. So this is...
Is it recording?
Yeah, I'm gonna spot that. I've just put on powder, it looks a bit crusty, but trust the process once again.
I invite you to sit. If you don't, you can also lie down.
But if you do, don't cross anything. Don't cross any limbs. Keep nice and open.
Connected, all focused on the small things, and whilst everybody else enjoys the bigger things, and that's how we survive.
That's how we survive.
If only they'd learned that lesson. All right then, it's now coming up to 5 o'clock. I want everybody ready and in costume and stuff ready by 5:30 so that Andy can have a good 10-15 minutes with you.
To sound check, right? Yeah.
For sound check. Sonia.
And the...
I think you should play it right now, right? On the...
Can we do the jumpy first?
Yeah.
Yeah. That would be great.
Everything. There are limits, aren't there?
How much can
there
we
are
take?
Limits, aren't there?
Why do you do this next?
Who's the director
Who's
here?
Who's the director here?
But we do it before every single performance.
I normally leave it.
We have videos from Vampire Story right, and everything.
So we should leave. I should leave.
And we did it before the bits between.
We did it before Alice in Wonderland. We did,
ready?
We did it before Kaleidoscope. Yeah. Alegría Macarena, me paga la alegría y cosa buena. Bala tu cuerpo, alegría Macarena.
How many times?
All the way around this one, right? Last one?
Yeah, this is the last one.
You got to do a dance with them, Scully.
Taking a bit of rest off. There are traditions and there are traditions.
Yay!
Hey, that's super.
What's your favorite line?
Is this on?
No, is Ben's mic on because he needs to go poo poo?
No.
Okay, good.
A little bit stressed. It's almost your time. Say hello.
Ooh.
You guys,
why do we only remember the past and not the future?
So good, as always. Censor that out. Hello. You look fantastic.
Fantastic, are you?
Oh.
You're at the ribbon.
It's showtime. We're all ready. Wish us luck. Last high school show ever. Last high school performance ever.
Can you stop saying that? Do you know what's weird?
What?
Me, when I'm like, you know, 35, is gonna watch this. It's gonna
gonna watch the famous Emilylander.
No, the famous Sonia Wendley.
And
the famous Carter Bedford.
I was 17 and I was in a play. Isn't that weird?
Yeah. Your last high school play.
You're famous.
When all of us could be famous.
When this voice famous.
I have to censor that out. Like.
You think Ben would? Ben would help.
He really looks like Hitler.
It's very.